Hudson Canby of the New York Times calls Jean de Florette the most enjoyable feature-length preface in the history of cinema. Now, the motion picture event everyone's been waiting for. Manon of the Spring. Auteuil, Emmanuelle Béart, in a film by Claude Berri, from the novel by Marcel Pagnol. It is a story of good, and evil. Romance. Manon of the Spring.